Hello everyone, this is Gatekeeper at FindMall.com, and today we're going to do a quick little video on your detect screen on how to set it up using a few little tools that are in the CTX 3030. Alright, as you see now, you're looking at your screen and basically you see a discrimination pattern I have on there, and right now that is the standard target ID panel that will show up. It's a small little panel, tells you the ferrous and conductivity of the target as well as the depth. Now for some of you guys it might not be big enough, maybe you can't see it. So what we're going to do, we're going to go in and press our menu select button, and I had it there so I'm going to show you guys exactly where it's at. Here you're going to see your modes. If you scroll to the right, go past the GeoStore, and you're going to come to display, and you see your detect screen right here. What you're going to do is you're going to come down here, you see this arrow pointing down, you're going to press this and scroll down, you see your detect screen. Press your select button in the middle, and now you're going to see your large ID panel. All you have to do is select that and you'll see a check in that box. Let's go ahead and scroll down and you'll see your sensitivity panel. Let's go ahead and select that as well. Once you have those selected, press your detect screen button and we're back at the detect screen. Now you see your sensitivity panel is down here, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to put a coin over this coil and swing it, and it should pop up here shortly. Come on, pop up. There it is. Now you see your big icon where it's showing your ferrous, your conductivity, and the depth of that coin. And that should make it a lot easier for you to see. Boom. And you can still see through it what's behind it. Say like your coin, say if you're running in target trace pinpoint, you'll still be able to see all that. If you don't want that, all you have to do is hit your menu select button. Takes you right back to where you were previously. You scroll up, select, now you got it unchecked. Another little cool tool that you can put on there is your navigation tool. Again, all you have to do is hit select, put a check in the box, go back to your detect screen button. Now you see your navigational tool in there. Anyway, that's a quick little tutorial on your detect screen. We will be doing future videos here going through every option on the CTX 3030. With that being said, this is Gatekeeper from FindMall.com. Happy hunting, and we will see you at the next video.